I'm going to read your thoughts. Let's see now. You come here from a great distance?
Yeah, exactly.
Don't tell me. You want me to buy a subscription to the Saturday Evening Post?
No.
Not a word now. Quiet. Donations. You want me to make a donation to the Coast Guard Youth Auxiliary?
Doc, I'm from the future. I came here in a time machine that you invented. Now I need your help to get back to the year 1985.
I feel like something incredible is really gonna happen here.
It's not easy getting rides, you know what I mean? I mean, most people are afraid to pick up hitchhikers. I mean, you never know who you might pick up. I mean, I could be some crazed slime ball. I mean, a real deranged, violent psycho, you know what I mean? I mean, a guy who would rip your heart out and eat it just for pleasure. I'm talking about a total maniac! Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean?
What's your name?
Satan. That is born of Satan.
Mess with a bull, young man. You'll get the horns.
Actually, he was particularly obsessed with one movie. The Wizard of Oz.